Well, Mr. Bear would like to hear more about your condition later. However, you heard your son Kane's vow. He said that he will set himself on fire and breathe his last breath this Sunday if he fails to win the WWF title at the King of the Ring.
He'll do it. I'll know he'll do it. When he gets something in his mind and he says that he's gonna do something, he's gonna do it. But he's not gonna have to do it, because I'm gonna get off this sick bed and I'm gonna be at ringside next to my son where I've been his entire lifetime. Oh, Mr. McMahon said he lived a life of torment. That's damn well true, because he sure did. But he won't have to anymore. This Sunday, I'll be standing by his side when he's crowned WWF champion.
Well, folks, we'll see for ourselves this Sunday on pay-per-view as Kane meets Stone Cold for the WWF title.
Look at that, JR, this guy cannot be stopped. You're looking at the next WWF champion. I can guarantee you, Stone Cold days are numbered.
Certainly, Paul Bear, an impressive victory for your son, but the folks, I'm sure, are wondering, at least maybe a few, how is your physical condition?
JR, it's a slow heal, but I'm healing. I've got to be there for my son on Sunday, and I damn well gonna be there.
One more question. Why do you think that The Undertaker did what he did last week on Raw?
Please, JR, it doesn't take a genius to figure this one out. I knew The Undertaker's plot, the collusion. He wanted to destroy Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah, I knew, and he didn't want me to tell the world. And I did. So he wanted to shut me up, and he dumbed his damnedest to shut me up, but he didn't shut me up, did he? He didn't say it. Just heat lightning, don't worry about it. Where was I? Undertaker, I don't care what you do, I'm gonna be there this Sunday for my son's finest hour. What the hell?
What, you think I forgot where you live?
Jesus!
Assaulting Paul Bear in the man's home.